And we're back.
Hello, everyone. We are currently in Defiant Root. This will lead to go to Golden Settlement. I'm pointing on that way right now. So you come back, V, on a mission, from what I can tell. Get us up. Good thing. Hop on, explorers. We're not done talking about your issues, V. We're saving it for later. Drop it. Seriously, I don't want to talk about it. V. Up they go. Look, V, even if you don't like them, it can't be that bad. Indeed, we'll protect you if they speak poorly of you. That's not really gonna happen, you know? Huh, so they don't tease you? Just, a little bit. V, could it be the Hive has done nothing to you? Nonsense, why would she be so willing otherwise? He's right.
I am?
The Hive didn't do anything. I did. V, what did you do? My sister kept teasing me, okay? Saying exploring's a job for other bugs. That it was too dangerous and that I couldn't do it. So I got really mad and said a lot of mean stuff to her and ran off. Told my boss to shove it, told the queen she had no idea what I'm capable of.
V.
In this story, you're the mean one. Kinda. They had it coming, though. That's great. All you have to do is say you're sorry and it'll get fixed. No way! Even if I was super mean, they still tease me all the time. I'm not gonna say sorry.
Not even to your close sister? It's your family.
She can say sorry first. I'm not gonna lose after making a big scene. Look, the mission's most important, okay? I don't want to talk about this anymore. We're almost at the top. You're not off the hook, V. Guys, give me a quick sec here. I'm gonna pause here. And then, through the magic of YouTube, those watching there won't notice a thing. Be right back. Magic, I am back. Hello, everyone. Hello. We are currently at the Hive for the Bee Kingdom. It's 3:33, so we got about an hour left to stream. Greetings, visitors. Please hold still as we scan for impurities.
What?
Oh my god. I love it.
Huh. What a scare.
Huh? You saying we're not clean or something?
Not that.
Well, yes, okay. Alright, you've been cleared to pass.
The moth there, something's off about her. One of the windows in the Ant Kingdom is blocked off, by the way.
Goodness, what a grand welcome!
V, is this normal? Not really.
Hold it, folks!
The scanner picked up something weird from one of you.
What?
Was it us?
Most definitely.
Is Leaf okay?
Deary me, we've caused a scene. Could you come with me? I'll check it out ASAP.
Sure you want to trust her, Leaf?
Yeah, we don't have any leads right now. Nothing to lose.
Guide the way, Doctor.
My nose is, like, really itchy.
So that's what the readings meant.
Doctor, is Leaf okay?
According to the test, ancient crystal fragments lie within you. If I'm not wrong, you can use magic?
Yeah, after we woke up in Snake Map, it just suddenly came to us.
So that wasn't a super bad lie?
You still doubted us?
Given the weirdness of it, I'd tell it as healthy skepticism.
Magical powers are a common side effect of a body being linked to these crystals. Although there's still something our scanner couldn't identify. Something else may be inside your body.
Something else.
If you let me put you under for a while, I could look into it.
Put us under?
You know, fast asleep.
Then we explore your insides after cutting it.
What?
Whoa!
Leaf, you had this sort of power?
No, it's weird. We just moved on our own.
Sorry, we don't know what happened, but we're not too keen to be put under, however.
Involuntary self-defense mechanism. Leaf, was it? Give it some thought. Your condition is fascinating.
I'm starting to get worried.
Dumpy, we feel fine.
Getting closer to the truth, although there's much left to answer.
Well, I think we'll leave it at that for today. Sorry for distressing you.
It's okay, really. Thanks.
Well, we're gonna be late for the meeting, aren't we? Ah yes, the Ant Kingdom brought the materials for the key replacement, right? I've heard there are 4 other explorers looking around the hive. Could you round them up in front of the throne room? I'll meet you there when I finish up some things. Bro!
Called me, Doctor?
Round up the data, we have work to do.
Yes, Doctor.
Great, a walk around the hive. Can't be the worst thing. We'd like to get to know this place. You can always use the bubble shield light in battle.
There's so much data to sort through, it feels like I'll never finish.
Eyespecs, a medal made by Dr. HP allows the party to see enemy HP without spying. And spying won't spend a turn.
Does that medal look so cool?
Let's snatch it. No, let's see if we can convince HP to give it to us somehow. Medal made by Dr. HP that beeps if there's interesting objects nearby. We'll need some time to process the data. Could you find the other explorers? Alright, so we need to get those medals in some fashion. Hello there to Dr. HP's labs. Your number's one stop for any weird gadgets. Okay, so can we leave and come back, I guess? Yeah, that doesn't seem to do anything. Alright. It's been so boring lately. I wish there was some gossip at least. This ball is really quite cute, right? I look just like Mothra. If you head down this path, you'll reach the residential zone and the balcony. Hey, how you liking the wonderful hive? Have some honey, it's on me. Thank you, we won't forget this. Oh, kind. Yeah, thanks. Oh, they healed me. Cool. Professor Honeycomb and Dr. HB are the last thieves from the old generation. They sure managed to outlive even some of the new generation. Is this the power of science? I've always been a bit plain, but clothing works wonders, doesn't it? That's Mothma again.
Now, there's enough Mothma for all. Mothma, Mothma!
How can she be so popular while being such a jerk? Ignorance is bliss for this lad. Mothma? More fans? Oh, ho, ho. What are you dorks doing here? Mothma? Hmm?
Sorry, show's over. I hope you'll join me in my next tour.
Aww. Good, we've ruined it for her. Thanks for ruining a perfectly good tour, jerks. We didn't do anything, and you're the jerk. Your mere presence ruins my vibe, can't you tell? Maybe you can steal some of ours when we're not looking. Why, you... Enough, we're not here to fight you. We have a mission. Can't we cooperate? We need not hog the glory. If we work together, we'll all be recognized.
So naive. What good is fame when it shared the likes of you?
Look, just go to the darn meeting point. We can settle this later.
I'll go, but not by your bat barking. See if you don't keep me waiting too long.
And get zapped to go too, okay? I can't be bothered after seeing you three. Yeah, I kind of don't like her. What a jerk! I really don't get how no one sees her. It's a shame her defeat didn't humble her one bit. We'll have to be careful. We never know what they'll be planning. Yeah, we're probably gonna have to fight them again. They're probably the Team Rocket of the game. Welcome, welcome! Souvenir cap. Eh, fuck it, let's get it. His asp. Just my luck, Team Snake Mouth. You got some nerve walking into the hive. Pipe down, I'm here on explorer business just like you. I'm to steal some more credit, we assume? If you expect an apology, you won't get it. So you're proud of your actions. I don't operate on pride, I'm committed to Mothma's rise to the top. We saw an opportunity and took it. It didn't work out, but it's not the end of the world. As you can see, even without the artifact, she is still respected. Who's gonna respect someone so petty? Bet they wouldn't if they knew the truth. Dude, we're not gonna start bad-mouthing others. It wouldn't matter. See, if they believe some bumbling fools over the Great Mothma... Look, we don't care. Can you just move it to the meeting point?
That I can do. Business is business, after all. My interest is not petty banter with you three.
Yeah, just go.
Mothaba must be waiting anyway. See you there. We still need to find the other explorers. Let's look around.
This path leads to the honey factory.
That's probably going to the next dungeon.
Oh, so dashing. Explorers are so interesting. Jean's art is beautiful, but is art meant only to be pretty? We should explore our inner hideousness.
Good luck getting someone to bite that portrait. At least wait until she draws it before judging.
Why would you look for me now? Don't you know what my time is, berries?
Shut up, or we'll take even longer. Alright, okay, so that's where I gotta take them. Okay, so we're gonna head out to the residential area, and that might be...
Leaf, it's good to see you again. Your performance was very pleasing. It would be great to have you at next year's festival.
You can count on us.
Only V is allowed at this point.
Can you get us in then, V?
No.
Hey, Team Snakemouth, thanks again. We owe you for that back in the desert.
It was no problem. You would do the same for us.
They would try, at least.
We'll make up for it, you'll see.
Mm-hmm. Hey, V. You're being real quiet.
Sorry. Just thinking.
The Hive is super cool. We have to come back together when we're not on the job.
Everyone's really nice, and they let us drink from the fountain for free.
Yeah, glad you like it. You ready to meet up?
Shoot, we forgot. We'll see you there, Team Snake Mouth.
Well, at least I'm having fun.
V.
What?
If it's better later, drop it. I don't want to talk about it.
Look at us, V. This is serious.
You're mad over petty things. You're acting like a child.
Seriously? That's what you wanted to tell me?
We're not finished. Something may happen tomorrow, or even today, and then you won't be able to say sorry.
Leaf.
Instead of acting so proud, won't you be happier if you fix things?
V, Leaf is right. We never know what can happen. Friends are so precious to lose over nothing.
What if she doesn't forgive me? I was really mean.
If you really mean it and show it, she'll forgive you. Your sisters.
Fine, I'll try.
You're more mature than we expected.
Shut up!
We're on a mission now, but when we have time, I'll try to apologize, okay? Are you happy now?
You promise?
I'll do it. I don't need to promise like some kid.
Alright, B. We believe you.
We hope it goes well.
Life's too short to have dumb fights.
I feel all tired now.
Everyone should be at the throne room now, so let's go, okay?
Yep, let's go, team.
We'll be rooting for you, V.
Thanks.
The Bee Kingdom was generous enough to let me conduct my research here.
At least I can do is lend others my Elias scope.
Give it a go over there.
That's neat. Okay. Makes you wonder, like, what, where exactly is this? Because that's a honeycomb.
Pincurchin.
You can see where we used to stay. Good old times.
Look, the Golden Settlement. Can't wait for next year's festival.
Hey again, the Bee Kingdom's quite fantastic.
You think?
The air is clean and the people are nice. There's a great view and good food.
Think you'll stay here?
No, I don't think I will. I want to see what else the world can offer.
May we meet again, Explorer.
May we meet again, indeed.
Alright, so. Yeah, I think the factory is probably going to be our next dungeon.
Seems only Kina is left.
Oh nah, she gave us the parts, so we're good to go.
She's shameless, that's what she is. And if these are all the explorers, we shall open the throne room. Be on your best behavior, for even glancing upon our queen is a privilege.
Oh, of course, Biscard. We would adore the queen and would never dream to upset her.
Are you the same Mothava? Be silent and go in.
My queen, the Ant Kingdom's explorers have arrived. The doctor's here as well.
Oh, adorable, aren't they? Welcome. I hope the Hive has shown great hospitality and kindness towards you.
Yes, we are grateful, Queen.
Oh, most respected Queen, your words are humble our heart. We are truly blessed to be in your presence.
Yeah, it's nice to be back.
V, is that you? You've grown so beautifully into a fine bee.
We have heard of your exploits here. You have brought pleasant surprises to my days.
That's great, V.
Thank you, Queen.
The Hive is wonderful. It makes me wish I was a bee.
Now, we all have our wonderful place in this world.
Only ours took note.
But now, the time for pleasantries is over. If you don't mind, let us get to the matter at hand.
HB?
Yes, my queen. HB stands for honeybee, probably.
As we all know, the graceful ant queen has made a heavy request of our kind. The core of the honey factory, which we owe this great kingdom to, has turned out to be an artifact. Under normal circumstances, we would have to deny even the queen her request. However, she's provided us with all we need to build a new core.
Right, Kina should have delivered them to the factory already.
Yes, I have gone there and gave a quick examination. With my incredible intellect, I can quickly create a suitable replacement. All due to these materials' incredible quality.
It's quite a simple ordeal, isn't it? Almost feels like we've gone through a bit too many formalities.
Never, Your Majesty. There is no request we would not acquiesce for thee.
If you are true of your word, that would make me most happy. Well, I would like to invite you to accompany the doctor to the honey factory and witness this pivotal exchange. You are not obligated to go, but it would warm our heart if you did.
Yes, yes! Sure thing, we would love to see even more of the kingdom.
Yes, for one, seeing honey being produced sounds delicious.
Leaf, you're not gonna eat any of it.
Thanks, we'll go.
Queen? Contrary to what I believed, it seems the outside world did you some good. You look so grown up! Your team has my thanks.
You're welcome, Queen.
I haven't changed at all, I'm the same V.
A mother knows best. Maybe you've yet to notice.
Well, shall we go?
The Queen is speaking, shut your mouth.
No need to be so ruthless, my dear god.
But you are indeed free to go on to the factory. It's to the west of my throne's entrance.
V, please take care of everyone as they explore, as I am sure that there will be no issues.
Yeah, I will. Count on me.
Dismissed.
Let's go, Zasp.
About time.
Now, teams, I still have to pick up some tools. We'll meet up there. Don't let the wind blow you off the bridge.
Jeez, V, you made some bees seem so mean. When you have a graceful queen like that.
Even we are disarmed by her words. They remind us of Elizond.
I was mad at everyone, okay?
Even so, you shouldn't have badmouthed them.
Fine, I'm sorry, okay? And, I'll fix stuff, slowly. Can we just do the mission?
Alright, let's go, team.
Wait, the factory's just outside. You can't miss it. Please enjoy your visit.
This is quite the throne room.
You heard the queen. Head to the factory. It's through the west exit.
Excellent.
Oh shit, this is HB's lab.
Maybe I can talk him into stuff, though. Unfortunately, we cannot get it yet. It's gotta be the factory there, right? Or that one. One of the two. Alright, this is the door that was closed before.
Who is it? Oh, it's you. How's the ADBP been treating you?
It's awesome. It really helped us out.
Of course, my tools are the best there is.
We seem to have forgotten your name.
Oh, right. I'm Professor Honeycomb, renowned scientist of the Bee Kingdom. Or it was until that Dr. HB took my spot. HB's creations all use weird tech she found studying the old roaches, you see. Disgusting. While I do use ancient crystals, the roaches didn't create them. I never use born technology for my experiments. I'll create the perfect ADBP through my own superior intellect.
What? The boomerang isn't good enough yet?
Yours is nothing special. It's just one of many in the ADBP Mark II series. When I finish the Mark III, they will seem like children's toys.
What? Can't you operate mine again?
Consider it. If only because of the data you've helped me round up. If I manage to harness crystal energy into the prototypes, the ADBP could spin forever, generating infinite energy.
Incredible.
That's really not how physics work.
And then I'd reclaim my spot as the Bee Kingdom's lead scientist.
You have a noble goal. Won't you let us help you? In the name of science?
Maybe later, but for now, be gone. You're getting in the way of my research.
Yikes, fine. Let's come back later.
Alright. Just telling us to fuck off. It's fine. Next, we got the Windy Bridge here.
Wait!
What is it, team? Don't fall down!
Oi, calm down!
Bridge is not the best place for sudden outbursts. Look, everything in the factory is super expensive, but they don't let you leave mid-tour.
I see. We should show up beforehand, then?
Yep, let's save some berries. We could spend a little not to have to go all the way back. Eh, fuck it, we're fine. The Queen's allowed you in. Go on ahead.
So many tourists, the famous honey factory.
Amazing, right? Here's where we produce all of Bulgaria's honey.
Ignore this pile of scrap. Some explorer left it here and walked out.
Boring. Let's go, Zasp.
Anyway, I'm Tubi, your delightful tour guide. While the incredible doctor builds our new core, I'll show you around to lots of fun.
Yeehaw, can't wait.
Sounds like a good opportunity, doesn't it? Science is incredible, but not the best spectator sport.
Welcome back, Mel!
By the time the tour is done, I'll have assembled everything. So go on, have some fun.
Thank you, Doctor. We sure will. Knowing how honey is made, this is an opportunity we cannot miss.
It's seriously nothing that cool.
Maybe for a bee. For us, it's a great experience.
Alright, geez. It'll be fun, I guess.
Not if wasps attack.
What?
Or Japanese hornets.
Warning, factory has been compromised. Alert code 32 engage. Complete factory lockdown in effect.
What?
What? But code 32 is...
Doc, what's going on?
Code 32 means the attack factory has been attacked by hostile forces.
How? We didn't see anyone on our way here.
Doctor, we must leave. We can retrieve the artifact later.
Indeed, it's not just us. Tourists and workers need to evacuate, too.
Guide, do you know where the Overseer is?
No, it's routine checkup time. She could be anywhere.
Without the Overseer, we're stuck.
What?
Code 32 will lock down the entire factory for a week. That is, unless the Overseer enters the disarm code.
We suggest turning our trip around and the factory into a rescue mission.
Great idea. Finding her will fix all of our problems, really.
Alright, we'll help.
With such a great, capable group of explorers here, we should be okay. For now, I'll work on the core's replacement. You should focus on the rescue mission.
Let's do this.
You heard that, Mathava? Let's...
Wait, where is she? Where's Asp?
He's gone too.
I bet they have something to do with this.
For this once, probably not. Guess we'll have to search for them too.
We didn't have enough to do.
Let's go, team.
Mel, are you excited to go on your break for a few weeks?
I'm the Overseer. Meanwhile, I'll be working on the replacement key.
This looks complicated, but I can do it.
or some kind of scanner. The way to the factory core is but only the overseer can open the door. I've never actually seen the core itself before. What it looks like. Maybe the overseer is through here? Door's locked, needs a card or something. What could it be? Honey processing area. Honey storage. Oh no, the overseer's stuck in the storage. We can't get access to the core without her. My journey didn't cover this. Mothman and that wasp guy entered the storage just before the lockdown. Maybe they had something to do with it? Oh shit, there's a downstairs. The path on the right leads to the overseer's office. Maybe you can find something to help in there? Oh no! I just got the job and everything's already ruined! Why does that have to happen to me? With the factory closed, I can't sell stuff to fill up my quota and I'll get fired! No! Our management doesn't have quota during emergencies. Some make-believe won't hurt me. Miss, we'd love to shop here if you'd have us. You will? Alright, if there's customers, I can't mope around. I'll set the shop up. Actually, do not have any money. Come back to that. It's going to be less about visiting family and more about doing anything your dad would normally do around the house. We'll try to make sure he doesn't overdo it. You're more nervous and excited? Fair. Is there anything you're excited about, though? About going back home? I know it's never easy helping out, having to help out family in this regard, but... Make that jump. Definitely something up there. It's a key card. Well, you know what? I think I know where to go there. The key card can open doors to the honey factory. Whoever lost this probably got fired. What day are you coming back again? You're kind of November or something? Oh, you get to hang out for Mom's birthday. There you go. Okay, we can't go through this door, it looks like. Probably the door we need to lead for. Ah, the door. Thanks, Team Snake Mouth. That time to shine, Ari. Can't let them do everything, right? You sure we won't get in the way? Relax, it's just the factory. Let's go and see what we can do. November 16th. 4 days before my birthday. Just in time. Uh-oh, the factory is super dangerous. It's full of sentry bots. What? Team, we must give chase. Right, before we do that, can I open up the... No, I can't open the storage either. Okay. Thank. Beep beep. Tram system status offline. Contact Malby for repairs. Dude, why... Due to lockdown protocol, some platforms were routinely shocked. Bee workers, please hover to evade the shock and evade safety. Shocked? Good thing I can fly. No choice, Bee. You'll have to leave us behind. No way. What if I need to cut or freeze something? Leaf, have you gone mad? Impressive. Wait, come back. You did the weird thing again. We took some time to think about it, and we can control it. If we hold down B, we should be able to all cross safely. Can't really jump or walk fast while doing it, though. Incredible, Leaf. You may have just saved us a lot of trouble. If Jen and Aerie got through, we would have found a way. Let's go. Leaf can now use the bubble shield. Press hold square or B to protect the party from hazards. You can also move while using it to push away enemies. You can also use the bubble shield skill in battle. Fuck, I just walked right into that. combat's pretty fun in this too. It's pretty funny though. I feel like my characters have not gotten any stronger by the end of this game. By the end, I mean, like, by now. He's paralyzed too. Wondering when that metal would come down. It was like future sight. I hit the wrong button, damn it. Gonna keep going after him while he's paralyzed? You fuck. Can't even guard. What a sack of shit. Can I drop down there? It's too late. Looks like he's ready to obliterate us. Tough he was saying, but look at that. When it's tumbled down, we'll shut it off for good. So it's 6 HP. This game's got timed defenses, Mel. If that's a thing that you like. Timed attacks, timed defense. Yeah, so far it is very well done. I'm gonna toss a heal over at Kabu. It seems to be pretty forgiving. At least so far. At least it didn't paralyze me that time. Alright, so it looks like they have the ability to roll up and then you gotta hit him with Kabu there. But he's not rolled up, so V will be able to do damage now. So far I'm not the biggest fan of those enemies. And like a crappy XP, what the fuck? Look at all that money though. Money, money, yeah. That was the wrong time to jump. Damn it. Not giving me good timings on this. There you go. A little amused that they electrify their platforms. Should be able to kill it with just the one, right? Depends on how much damage Leaf can do to it, I guess. Should be able to do at least one. Yeah. If Leaf can do two here, we should be able to kill it. Nope, he did zero. Paralyzed me, great. I can't get him down, so we gotta use a skill. There. We got 10 HP out of that. Hoping they at least give me, Fuck. I pushed the wrong button to charge the shield. So they give you lots of time for this one. Who the fuck electrifies your platforms? It's just a security measure for the emergency. That's exactly what it is. It's just like, damn it, why'd you have to electrify your platform? What about your own people that are trying to go through there? You suck shit. I feel like their own defenses would actually at least know about them though, so they'd probably be okay. You know how to circumvent them, one would hope. Yay, one damage. Alright. Gonna shoot us now. Excellent, that went well. Fortunately, he's up in the air now, so I have to attack with B. It's also just really annoying. Yes, it is. Hell says what we're all thinking. This is going to be unfortunate. How am I going to do this? Okay, I got enough time. I was worried there for a sec that I wouldn't have enough time. Oh, fuck off. Alright, V, I need you to heal... Kabu. Or yourself, not Kabu, shit. Fortunately... Leaf is not super good for this area. We need to use an item here. What do we got? Let's say having two people paralyzed isn't gonna be good, so. Although you do need to leave B alone. Well, you know what I could do? I could swap them around. Maybe not. I don't know if you can do that while one moon's paralyzed. We'll have to find out. Oh, he's okay now. Alright. Yeah, I need you to use a skill. On yourself this time, not... There we go. We're back in tip-top shape. I actually don't like the sections where I have to hold the, See, if you hold your B button with V here, it causes the boomerang just to spin in place. I don't like the sections where I have to do that and also move through something and jump through a puzzle and such. Not a big fan of holding down the button. Not a super big deal or anything, I just don't like doing it. Oh, there's a Venus, she can heal me. That's good. Beep, beep, pump status offline. Honey stability critical. Contact Malby for repairs. Yay, healing! Oh shit,